In problem 14, Stephen has 356 pennies. Jess has 136 more pennies than Stephen, and Tommy has twice as many pennies as Jess. How many do they have all together? Well, Stephen has 356. Jess has 136 pennies more than Stephen, which means that Jess has 492 pennies. Now Tommy has twice as many as Jess, so he has 2 times 492, or 984 pennies. So altogether they have 356 for Stephen, 492 for Jess, and 984 for Tommy, giving a total of 1,832 pennies altogether.